about to get shell shocked. That's my fam, I'll hold them down forever. Us against the world, we can battle whoever. Together ain't no way.
Hey guys, what's going on? King Beat here, and welcome to a classic known as RollerCoaster Tycoon. And I know what I said in my previous video, I was going to play Emily's Away. Then I came back across this morning. I used to play it a lot when I was little, and it was like the best game ever to me. And I came back across this morning, and it is once again the best game ever to me. So, yeah, I decided we'll just play Emily's Away tomorrow. I'm just going to have to split. Just so you guys know, I'm going to split Emily's Away into two parts, even though it is technically a one-part full video game. But I'm going to split it into two parts, so that way it's not an extremely long video. So yeah, let's just get on with this. Alright. This is my park. It's very boring, it's snowing, and it's closed. What should we name it? I have an idea. Actually, no, I know what I'm gonna call it. And for the people who don't get this reference, you're going to stop watching this video and you're going to go watch the movie Spaceballs. Because Spaceballs is like the best movie parody ever. So, and if you haven't seen this movie, you're not going to get this reference, so I'm just going to call this, Spaceballs the Park. Nope. Alright, Spaceballs the Park. That's my park. Let's open it. Even though there's no rides. Alright. Alright, so I have nothing in this park, so we gotta get some rides, because I mean, no one's gonna go to a park where there's no rides. That's just not a thing. So, we're gonna start off with a roller coaster. Alright. That's not where I wanted the entrance to be. So, we are going to have to... Alright, how do I... How do I get rid of this now? Oh, okay, I just clicked trash. Demolish. Alright. So we're just gonna have to do that. That. Rotate it so it's facing this way. Alright. So we have our first ride. It's not open yet though, technically, because we have nowhere for people to go to said ride. So no, you can't have a ride. There's no way to get into said ride. That's, no. My life's just a waste. No, I don't want to place a sidewalk there. Screw it, I'll just leave it there. Alright. Exit. And that. How do I add an entrance to it? Alright, now. There. Alright. Alright, so now. Still can't get in there, so we need one of these line things. Now we're just gonna put that straight because that's the exit. But now this is the entrance. So there's that. Click on. Alright, so now doing that in order to get some money. Let's raise this $3. Okay. Okay, so let's raise the entrance fee to $5, and boom, we had a really crappy park. Alright, let's put a ride that's like right in there, not sidewalk. Sidewalk is not a ride. It would be a very odd ride. Let's put that there. Entrance. Alright. in the sky, gazing far. Boom. Into the night. All right, so now we can make that operational. To the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through. No one's going to be right. I have 15 guests and I still have $6,000, which is just like, sweat, spend it down for another chunk of roll coaster. Yeah, let's do that. Which, cash. Well, you know what you do when you don't have enough cash? Get a loan from the bank. And actually cause you to lose this game. But who cares? No, I still. There's that. Now we check. There we go. There we go. And there. Open. Just don't know where to get there, so let's do a bunch of these swirly things you always see. That's really annoying. You know when you go to an awesome ride and you think the line's really short, but then you see a bunch of these and you realize it's not short, and it's really annoying. Yeah, that's why I'm gonna do these people. Alright, of course we need an exit. Alright, boom, there's an exit. Let's jack the prices. Let's make this $4. We're gonna have to start paying the bank back soon. Already yet. It's like 7 minutes. Sorry guys, if I'm looking away. I'm looking at the second monitor over here because I got my fast and the webcam over here. I can't believe we're already at like 7 minutes, 7.5 minutes long. Alright. I don't know what to do now. Got rides. Wait, got people coming in. Oh, I know what we need. We need concession stands. So let's go that, open that, and that. Oh, I don't have enough money. Well, like I said earlier, go on to the next. Always solve your problems. Open that. Ooh. Now we need some bathroom because you can't have a park in the bathroom. Alright, let's build another bathroom. Alright, there. And that. So, yeah, we got a pretty good park going so far. We only have 60 guests, but that works. Alright. Saying alright a lot. Who knows? Alright, so let's see what people are saying about this roll. There it is. Alright, let's see what people are saying about this one. Alright, well, of course, the one is really good value. That's too intense to me. So we're running a pretty good portrait. Alright, and all parks gotta have staff, so we gotta hire some handymen. Well, I guess we're probably gonna park it very cheap. Okay. I can work with that. And it's. Thank you. Alright. We need some security guards. I just hope they're not a scuffle. Then I can deal with getting that kind of stuff. Alright, two cleaners. We're not tracked, or that's all we track. Alright. Running a pretty good park so far. Very small, but a park is a park, you know? Alright, back in. Let's put a ride over here. Going on. Why did they? Oh, it's raining. It's raining. That sucks. Right, this is that much bigger. Stupid trees. Yes, we don't have any DS. It probably help a lot. Alright, so that's our part. Right. We got 50 minutes in this video. So just so I can be able to get all the editing done for this correctly and right. I'm just gonna stop it here. So let's save this again. I don't know what this stream off of is. I have to actually completely save and do a file. This is the other one that I'm running from, so I can't quite save. So let's add a bunch of brand new things. That says, they're a fast pass. Okay. That works. Alright, we have it saved. Pause it. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want more RollerCoaster Tycoon, comment down below. And if you guys want to see any of the new ones, I know there's new ones like a RollerCoaster Tycoon World, but honestly, I think this one is a lot better. If you guys want to see the old ones, comment down below and which one specifically. Remember to like, comment, sub, and peace out!